hired a temp by the name of Mike. Just a regular Joe they didn't like. Their experiment needed a good test case. So they cocked him on the noggin and they shot him into space.
Hello, maggots! Welcome to boot camp here at Fort Satellite of Love. Today, we are going to do a field trip of one, Mr. Tom Servo. I'm Drill Sergeant Crow T. Robot, or Sir, to you toilet water guzzling little mama's boys. You got that, son?
Sir, yes, sir.
I didn't hear you, Lady Britches.
I said, sir, yes, sir.
Can we just get on with this, Crow? I want to watch Sisters.
You're not going nowhere, you wussy red cupcake. But you're going to run home to your mama, huh?
Hey,
Crow.
I'm
scared.
Come on.
I'm the drill sergeant here, you toe-headed contact lens wearing piece of toast. Ouch. Now give me the oath.
This is my robot. There are many like it, but this one is mine.
And what is the name of your robot, boy?
It's Servo. Tom Servo.
I don't believe I was addressing you, mayonnaise. Why don't you just make yourself comfortable down there on the floor and give me 20, Corporal?
Because I can't.
Well, now you just fought yourself. 220! Come on, Dickweed!
We'll be right back.
I heard that pile! You piece of filth!
Well, several pieces, actually.
Hello, Joker.
Pile, you are in a world!
Hey, the mad scientists are calling!
Outstanding!
Ah, Mike, I see you've decided to go psycho. Godspeed. Anyway, our invention exchange this week addresses a need I'm sure everyone can relate to, and here's our own TV's Frank to tell us more about it.
Frank?
Thank you, Dr. F. Say, don't you just hate it when you're suffering from some horrible ailment, and the only thing that can cure you is an organ transplant? I hate that! And what's worse, you go to the hospital, you have to wait days, weeks, months, sometimes even years to get that organ. That bugs the heck out of me!
That's why we've come up with the Vendigut, the first vending machine that dispenses real human organs. Now, getting a donor organ will be as simple as buying a Snickers bar. Now, for the sake of this demonstration, I took the liberty of removing Frank's liver. And
you
now...
You did?
Well, don't worry. I also took the precaution of inserting your life savings into the Vendigut. Now, all you have to do is press B2, and voila, a brand new liver.
Let's see. B2? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Oh, damn these things. Hey, this is great! Now all I have to do is insert this liver into my body! How do I do that?
Back up to you, Mike.
Well, our invention is based upon the fact that we, as a nation and as a people, have gotten away from our rural roots. Heck, you know, where I grew up, I was surrounded by the hustle and bustle of a bleak urban landscape.
Oh, give it a rest, Mike. You grew up in Somerset, Wisconsin.
Yeah, right. Anyway, our invention seeks to give everyone, no matter where they live, a taste of simple farm living. It's fridge udders. Now you can milk your fridge for everything it's worth. It comes with four teats.
Teats.
Wow, we can say that too.
This one over here, regular milk. This one here, skim milk. Chocolate milk, and right here, crushed ice.
Ow! Woo! Hey, say, Mike, let's get drunk later and go fridge tipping. What do you say?
I don't think so. Oh, steady, Amanda. What do you think, sir?
Dr. Forrester, my body has rejected my new liver.
Oh, here, Frank, fill this out and put it next to the machine.
Well, I don't want to wait that long.
Well, then just get another liver from the machine. You happen to have $150,000 in quarters on you, don't you?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Oh. Anyway, Mike, your movie this week is from the team Golan Globus, some producers I've wanted to inflict on you for some time. It stars Kathy Ireland, and it's called Alien from L.A.
Alien from L.A.? That's kind of redundant, isn't it?
Frank?
I warned you about fridge tipping. Servo, please cut it out.
No.
Oh, great. We got movie.
Bro, buddy, are you okay?
Yeah.
You okay?
You're fine.
Here, get in your thing there.
Wanda, the creep broke up with you over your answering machine.
He hates your answering machine.
I just want to know why he broke up.
He doesn't like you.
Thanks, Stacy.
You should have gone blonder.
Kiefer Sutherland is hot.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, there's the cue card.
He's here.
She's nude.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so high. What is this, high holiday? Where the heck is everybody?
Hi.
You got my message, right?
Yeah, I did, Robbie. I just wanted to...
Wanted to what? You asked me about breaking up?
No, I just want to know why.
Well, how dare you try to communicate with me?
You didn't do anything wrong, Wanda.
I thought you really liked me. You said I was special. Naturally, I want to know why.
It's your helium addiction.
I never want to go anywhere.
I do so.
I know. 2 blocks to the beach. You didn't want to go on the camping trip to the Grand Canyon, or rock climbing in Yosemite, or to the 4th of July party in Ensenada.
This guy's fun.
Carsick.
I told you I'd fly you there.
I'm scared of flying. You know that.
You're scared of everything.
Okay.
We could have walked.
I hate walking.
Look, what's the point? You obviously have a serious problem.
She's emoting. She's gonna blow.
Look out. His nipples are shrinking.
There's only 2 weeks left in August, and I want to salvage something, all right?
Robbie, please. Let's talk about it.
Can I have my blue dress back?
I want to change. Just tell me what you don't like about me.
Wow, she's got a lot of pride and dignity, huh?
Yeah.
Please, Robbie. Give me a chance. What don't you like about me, and I'll change.
Hey,
all
right, guys, it's Baywatch.
Baywatch, hey,
Baywatch,
hey,
Lieutenant, what's her name?
Your voice gives me a headache. Is that enough?
And you give me whisker burns.
How come you never told me this before, huh?
I'm really sorry I hurt you. I didn't mean to.
It's just what I do well.
But you are who you are, and we're just not right for each other.
I mean, I'm right, but you're not.
See, this should have a brain in it.
Goodbye.
Getting dumped in about an hour.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Not a chest here between them, eh?
Nope.
Yeah, I think we're still together. Just another building block to our relationship.
Sex!
Housewares is on one. Clothing is on one. Administration is on one.
Ah, Pelly in the springtime.
Rejection is really getting to me.
Get out of my car.
Seems ever since I was a kid, I've been rejected.
Hi. Howard Stern.
Even my own dad. He left me.
Ah.
He's an explorer, Wanda. It's his job to travel and not be home.
For 10 years?
Well, so he's been real busy.
And what about my mom? She's left.
She got hit by a car and died, Wanda. She didn't have a choice.
Or did she?
Sorry.
But your mom ran right out in front of me.
Oh, you're right. She didn't have a choice. But my dad did.
Where's Wanda?
Where's Waldo?
No one wants me for anything.
Sports Illustrated on the phone, Kathy.
I want you, honey.
I want you to get your butt out of this car and come give me a hand. I'm done here.
See, I'm Southern and I'm sassy. Now kiss my grits.
No!
Wow, great production design.
I'm in conflict. I'm experiencing inner turmoil.
Hey, Madam Curie, could you get my fries over here?
I wonder what I look like in a swimsuit.
And I'm not going to be afraid to change my
life. Oh, no, don't let her sing. Please, please, oh, please.
This time I'm going to do it. This time I'm...
Uh-oh, what was I thinking about?
Please, God.
Mother Teresa, please hold. Kathy's on line one.
Anything at all. Really?
Hi, Kathy.
Anything.
Anything. What was that?
Golden Globus, no!
Oh, no. Kathy, you shouldn't have gone on that diet.
Ladies, do your thighs look like this? Get rid of that ugly cellulite with a pickaxe.
Sometimes I feel like that.
He's passing a stone.
Paul Schaefer.
Hi, Dave.
Okay, I'll take it, but the current tenants must go.
This is great. Wanda will never find me here.
Folks, thought you'd all like a break from the whole Kathy Ireland thing.
Don't make me come in there.
He looks like Clint Howard.
Ooh, what came out of me?
There it is. It's interesting. It'll push this. Dong, dong. Quiet. Oh.
Going sideways, Mr. Sacknison.
Maybe you could take care of your scratching problem before we set up the shop.
I hope I look all right for my meeting with the sun god.
Boy, it's blue in Egypt. Bluer than I remember.
I would have been satisfied with the storage locker. This is great.
Yes, it's typical New York five-story walk up here. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Survivor!
What
we got one! We got one!
Woo-hoo-hoo. What kind of a thing? Nutty thing? Whoa!
Kiss, kiss from the alien!
Dear Mom, I landed a big part in the Golden Globus film. They're paying me $35.
Dear Miss Sir,
the people of Istanbul reject you. Thank you for your interest in our country.
Neither rain nor sleep. What sleep? Just great Ganj, man.
Cool, a DC-3.
First rolled off the assembly line in 1936. Oldest passenger plane still used for regular commercial service. Hmm. Oh, and that's one of the first front-wheel drive Ford vans.
Shut
Wide
up, bro.
Road, easy to...
Shut up.
Hey, down in front.
Wow, that guy ran a long way. Turned white. Probably a whole different person. Well, not completely different.
Wanda yeah. Sack. Newsom?
No, it cleared up, but thanks.
I can't believe it. I bet it's my brother-in-law.
You're Wanda Sack Newsom?
God, no.
Get a butt out here. I need those four shakes.
Susan, I had the salad.
I
did too, Gwen.
I ordered a cheeseburger.
Three burgers.
Wow, you'd figure a supermodel could afford a whole shirt.
Oh, excuse me. Wanda Sack Newsom?
With the annoying voice and all?
I'm Wanda Sack Newsom.
Special delivery from Africa. Would you like to sign here, please?
What a lovely place setting.
There we go.
There's a good girl.
Don't blow it. Right. There we go. I did it.
That's great. Thanks very much. Right.
There's a special sauce, $3.25 an hour. I'm gonna shove this job.
That sign just really seduces you into buying a burger, doesn't it?
Ooh, yep.
It's so small. Oh, it's folded. Oh, dear Wanda.
Oh, my God.
Three syllables.
What's the matter?
My father's dead.
That's too bad. Now pick up!
It says he fell down a bottomless pit.
Whoa!
Despite her lack of flying credentials, Wanda pilots her way across the Atlantic.
See, that's the beauty of the DC-3. Its Sperry gyroscopic autopilot made it quite
Shut
simple
your cake
for any...
hole.
Hey, it's the Blue Mosque.
No, the Blue Mosque isn't on a hill.
Have you been to Istanbul?
This isn't even Istanbul.
Good point.
They're bringing stool samples to the doctor.
Pioneer.
I can't hear you.
Like his observations.
Dedicated
stuff.
The rest of his life to
Steps.
Them wrong.
Okay, I can handle steps.
Regaining his self-respect.
Jerry Garcia takes her bags.
So all this time he's been searching for the center of the earth.
Yes. His excavation is down in the basement.
Right next to the pool table.
Hey, Grizzly Adams, you waiting for a tip or something? Get out of here, you.
Dad had a daughter.
Nice to see this.
That's her driver's license.
Your
for
father cares a lot about you.
Well,
They drugged her to do this movie.
In a weird way.
He was a
rodeo clown.
I've been thinking too much. My puzzler hurts.
You look like you could do with some rest.
She looks like Cousin
a
It.
Long trip to Africa.
Arr, come closer, Miwanda. Arr.
Invited me, Mr. Mahoney.
When I squint, you look like Ian Anderson.
The only chance I'll have to get to know him.
Did they give her hash on the way over?
He left so long ago. Did you try to find my dad?
Arr, get back here, Kathy gal. Where are you going?
Keep the split letter. I go down there every day. Look for him.
Cloud, she's probably tired. Could you get out of the room?
I would have given anything to see him again.
Except pancakes.
Do you need to go horsies before you go to bed?
Well, anyway, I've got to go. I've got to finish tie-dyeing my bedspread upstairs. Starwolf left some soy milk in the fridge and some tofu.
Sweet dreams, Wanda.
Got a guidebook for Greater Istanbul upstairs if you want. Well, I'll just let you sleep.
And she sleeps for 1,000 years.
Haunted sun porch.
Swimsuit issue. The whole room smells like my eyes.
Saigon, shucks. I can't believe I'm still in Saigon.
Dad's yearbook. He was voted most likely to have an annoying daughter.
Man's ultimate ancestors were aliens known as Atlanteans. Don't laugh.
No, that's a stage direction.
They arrived on Earth with the idea of colonizing.
But they couldn't get green cards.
Atlanteans' giant spaceship served as their floating city.
Acting's easy when you can read your lines.
To the bowels of the Earth during a volcanic catastrophe.
Kathy, we're filming. Kathy.
But perhaps not the Atlantean people.
So, Dad was a delusional psychotic.
They might still live at the center of the Earth.
I don't get it. What's his point?
Too heavy, Dad.
Hey, it's a culture that worships John Candy.
And look, up there, Nick Bockwinkel's belt buckle.
Oh, Kathy, it's your dad. I need some toilet paper in here.
This door sounds brown.
Oh, I'm disappointed. Not what I expected at all.
Hello?
Mr. Golden Globus, this acting stuff is hard.
I have a reservation for 8:30.
Oh, no, this is the Kathy Ireland I know and love.
Hey. That's a guy. That's not.
The original filing's basement.
Where's the store directory?
Has anybody here seen my old friend John?
Janet Leigh? Why did Dad have a picture of Janet Leigh?
Maybe I should do that with my hair. You know, get a bob.
Whoa. What are you doing behind that glass? You look so small.
I like acting, especially the scenes when I don't have to talk.
Andy, Helen, are you in there? Short round, get me my stuff.
This is Kathy Ireland for Coleman Lanters.
Well, it was round about that time old Kathy Ireland went a-burrowing for safety deep in the bowels of the earth.
The hot Indiana Jones Chronicles.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look what Dad did with the paneling. Very nice.
Dad?
Look, your dad's not responsible for everything that happens in the world.
Looking for Mr. Good Dad.
There it is.
Step out of the car, please. It's fun.
That doesn't go with my outfit.
Oh, boy. Excuse me.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Oh, I'm the perfect fool.
Criminy. Oh.
It's so implausible! Ah!
Rube Goldberg.
Kathy, watch your mouth.
Good one, Kathy.
She's having a meeting with Wile E. Coyote down there. Kathy? Hello?
Kathy?
I'll poo him in the pit of hell.
Now I'm going to have to think some more.
If this keeps up, she'll never make it on down the shore.
Dad, is that you?
Oh, tell the prep people to cut that out!
Well.
Oh, a plague upon this howling. They are louder than the weather of our office.
Boy, you know that Kathy Ireland. She's got a real cute shape, doesn't she?
Yeah, kind of reminds me of that one model, you know, that tallish one.
Elle McPherson?
No. I'm thinking of that one you see her on the magazines and all.
Oh, I know who you're talking about.
Claudia Schiffer.
No. I see her on that TV program, you know, that you see on the TV?
Right.
Oh, you mean Iman?
No, this one's real, got a pretty hair thing going, you know, real white teeth and such.
Oh, Jill Goodacre.
No. Come on, this one wears all those fashions and whatnot.
Sounds maybe like Eileen Ford or John Casablancas, huh?
Boy, I can just see her. You know, she's in that video and she's got like a strange name.
Yeah, sort of foreign, like maybe from Germany or England or something. Yeah.
Linda Evangelista?
No.
Carol Alt, Yasmin, Kate Moss, Kristen McNerminy.
No. The name's kind of like a bread. I'm thinking it's like Clownella or Plantagenet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Boy, she pretty though.
Oh, real pretty.
Well, is she like 70s swimsuit type, like Cheryl Teagsian or Fossettian or? No? Is she more Lauren Hutton crossover type or Beverly Johnson-esque?
No way.
I think she's more modern. Yeah. She's always wearing something different, you know, kind of has a different hair thing going.
Well, is she like Parisian waifish, no eyebrows, androgynous type?
No.
90s super brat, house of style?
No, but I saw her once on that talk show and she seemed real nice. You know?
Christy Turlington.
No. She's in those ads wearing those underpants.
Oh, that's
Rachel Hunter, Jerry Hall, Kim Alexis.
No. That band sings to her on that video on TV.
Cindy Crawford. Nikki Taylor, cover girl Nikki Taylor.
I've got it.
Who?
It's Clara Peller.
It is not Clara Peller.
Yep, no, I remember. That's it. Clara Peller.
It's not Clara Peller. Clara Peller's the Where's the Beef lady. Remember, she's been dead for a couple of years.
No, Mike, I think Crow's right. I remember seeing that Clara Peller in her underpants on that video. Yep.
Look, we'll be back until we straighten this out. You did not see Clara Peller in her underpants. It's impossible.
Too.
You did not.
Did too.
No, Clara
Peller's
like 90.
Did too. Clara Peller, underpants.
No.
Did too. Underpants, Clara Peller.
You'll never be out of our Clara Peller.
No, she's... No, she wasn't wetting her lips. No.
This is sad, Max.
No, he's from the Orkin army and something happened.
That won't be easy trying to steal my claim.
Because I'm Australian.
Because you're going to have to plug me first.
Liviu Chulai directs our town at the Guthrie.
Looks easy to me. One yank of the trigger and you die.
I gotta do something. Iron my pants? No. We do.
Tell us!
Please! Come on!
I did something!
Home Alone 3, The Destruction of Jared Zinn.
Oh, right. We wait all this time to see bloomers?
Dad?
Hey, didn't you wait on me one time?
You okay?
My boyfriend says I have ugly hair and a weird voice and...
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, please don't ever open your mouth again.
See? It's all there.
Are you gonna hurt them?
Why not?
Well, I'm Australian, you see.
It's not right. Nice.
They'll kill me if I don't.
You know, in Australia, my voice is as annoying as yours.
Hi, mister.
Well, look, I gotta kill somebody.
I better not regret this.
Ladies and gentlemen, we provide the scene, you provide the motivation.
What's that?
What it looks like, a troll mule.
It's Donald Pleasance.
Killed him?
No, it's Ivanay. Come on,
oh, well, that makes it.
Come on.
Where are we?
Atlantis. Where else?
Can we go to CNN Center? Can I meet Ted Turner? The Braves playing?
Atlantis.
Uh-oh. I just realized I have massive internal bleeding.
It's possible. Isn't it?
Where do you think we were?
Just trying to look busy here, because I'm Australian.
You really live underground, don't you?
Real.
You.
Do you have Pearl Vision here?
Yeah, sure. Of course. Looking for my dad.
I left him by the taco stand and now I can't find him.
And I guess he's in Atlantis. And I don't know where to start.
Let's start at the very beginning.
Atlantis wasteland.
No, he just kissed a hamburger wrapper.
Days
ride. Me prize jujubes.
Do you have any Pert Plus?
You're not gonna leave me here with these guys?
Look, I gotta bounce to the city to file my claim before somebody else tries to steal it.
Thanks a lot for helping me out. Let's see you later.
Again, I'm Australian.
Wait a minute. You owe me, don't you?
Whoa, that's a switcheroo.
I could have let them kill you, but I didn't, did I? No, I saved your life.
Shut up, please.
Please take me to Atlantis. I mean, that's not asking a lot after all. Is it?
You wore that seashell bikini, okay. Didn't you?
Okay.
Ah.
Well, get in.
When you heard that noise, I was turning it on, see?
I don't know if Gandalf had one of those vehicles, he'd never have died at the hands of the Balrog.
Whoa, it's a samurai! Oh,
that was wonderful.
Whoops.
Hey, I'm sorry, mister.
Can I give you money for gas? Will that help?
Come on, get in.
Or on, actually.
Wait a second. Get in on that side.
Would you get in over there, please, Stanley?
Tires look like acorn squash.
Better put these on. Gets kind of muddy out here.
Sorry, I wasn't Australian there for a second.
Please turn over.
Oh, there they are. Okay.
Where are you from, anyway?
Long story.
They're in schlep car. Shut up!
Dead or alive or what?
Shut up.
Then I got up, so I realized I was alive.
Shut up.
I was okay, so I started moving around. It was really scary.
Here, put this hose in your mouth.
Again. But then I stumbled onto you and those two other guys, and then I saved your life. Does that clear it up for you?
We are Devo!
Come from a service world place called LA, and you're here in Atlantis looking for your dad. Sister, you're crazy.
Well, you're
you
stupid.
Think I'm lying?
I think you believe it.
Hey, do they have any Ray Stevens tapes here?
I can't believe you think I'd actually make up a story like that.
You live whatever dream you want.
None of my business.
And a pack of Marlboro box if you got them.
Boy, nice service underground.
Thanks, Big Spender.
Oh, wow, 99 for unleaded.
Come on, baby.
Don't ride the wild mouse. It's not
safe. Don't
save your bog then.
Chicks and ducks and geese better scurry.
Come on, sweetheart, come on.
There's a world going on underground.
I don't want to hear it. I have
your life. I'm gruff and rough and not ready to be loved.
Whatever goes right for me. Nothing ever works in my life. I strike at Richard Lucky and Margo trying to steal my life.
Weird, but I guess there are things like you and trolls living in the center of the earth.
Would you stop your jabbering?
Not since Tracy and Hepburn.
You see where I come from? What is that over there?
What does it look like?
It's a matte painting!
It looks like an underground city.
Durhey.
I got a call to make sure the place I gotta file my claim is still open.
Wait here.
Okay. Wait.
I'll meet you by the Great American Hot Dog Experience in an hour. No
standing. Do I love you?
I don't even know your name.
It's Ted Nugent, the Nuge.
Good Nedway.
Wait.
What?
Love me?
I want to sit near some. Gus.
So what?
Aw, Kathy, could you get in the shot? Come on over. Work with us, honey.
Hi, what's on?
Speaking through his representative spokesman, denied all gossip.
Is everyone down here a false Australian?
In other news today, many babies were suddenly born in Z Sector.
And in sport, Oceania scored another victory over Manchester United.
Once I had a love, and it was a guess.
Thank you for your assistance.
Thank you.
Come on, productions of Godspell are punishable by death.
Good.
Guys, it's Tad from All My Children.
Is the water warm enough, Wendy?
If you'll need me, ask for patches.
Who was that?
Big trouble. The hall monitor, and you don't got a pass.
A wicked witch.
Extra, extra.
I will work for food.
Government denies the food.
I thought I had a weird voice.
No one believes what's printed in that paper. Fill it with stories about aliens every day.
You know I'm Australian?
Like little green Martians from outer space that landed.
Woke up, got out of bed, dragged a comb across my head.
What's that?
Oh, I forgot. You don't know what outer space is.
Until you've taken NyQuil with Sudafed. Wow.
You've lived all your life.
Well, I've hung out with Warhol.
Sad, isn't it? I mean, not to have seen blue skies, the sun, the stars.
Well, I saw Sizzle Beach, USA once.
Lay off the service world stuff.
She's being very geocentric right now.
Why does everyone wear funny makeup and weird clothes?
It's Exene.
No, I think it's vanity.
Malibu Beach?
It's taking kind of a Dickens-esque turn, huh?
Norm!
Evening, everybody.
Hey, it's the Nelson.
Wow.
It's Gunner, I think.
We're open, I suppose.
Wow, this place is really creepy.
Yeah, they got real good mozzarella sticks here, so shut up.
So your girlfriend owns this place?
Well, she owns a franchise. It's owned by a huge multinational based out of Switzerland.
Hey, Edgar Winter, table for two, please.
You got them little fish crackers?
Well, look who's here.
Ooh, oh.
How you doing, Roris?
How do I look like I'm doing?
Well, you look pale.
I struck it rich, Roris. That's why I'm back.
Yeah, like always. This guy split without paying his bill, left his clothes behind. Looks to me like you could use him.
Well, she seems nice.
Suppose this could be a big mining town.
Hey, could you put the game on?
The game.
Big game.
How can there be witnesses to something that has never happened? What have you done?
This to me is good TV.
Kind of a weird Days of Our Lives.
I don't know any troll miner named Bars Bodine.
Oh, I know. It's Abel Gance's Napoleon.
Not very good.
What are you covering up, Constance? We have our sources. Name them, Donald. You're changing the subject, Constance.
Look, I'd like kinda
to assure everyone that, contrary to any rumors and gossip that may be circulating,
I'm Boy George.
We have not captured any alien beings from a purported surface world.
Mr. Rogers in Cabaret.
Truth to the rumors.
This week with David Brinkley. Oi!
With David Brinkley.
I have a dinner engagement.
Well, back to you guys up in the booth.
Lying sack of crap.
Oh.
Boing, 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 boing.
I can't believe I got an interview.
She's rebooting.
Well, that killed some time.
Test your sex appeal.
She's gonna purge!
No.
Step on pedal provided.
Ooh.
No, Kathy, that's the bidet!
Hi, I just wanted to tell you, don't use the steam thing. Ah!
Thank you. Step aside.
Hey, you look really nice.
Brought you something to wear. Looked to me like you needed it.
Miranda Richardson hands her an ugly coat.
Bitchin'. That's really nice of you. that dress another minute.
Hmm.
Stewart's, I can see why.
It says all Atlantean fibers.
Change
your clothes.
Hey. I've never seen material like this before. What is it? It's new? Where are you from?
Newtown?
From out of town. It's dangerous with strangers in Atlantis these days. People get kidnapped. No one ever hears of them again. You should be careful. You're the type that would attract a lot of attention.
Careful. You know, can I go play?
Thanks, Royce. I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
A scene from the children's hour.
Oh, Dad. Why would you want to come to a place like this?
It's a planned golf community.
I gotta find you and get us out of here.
Hey, the government's doing all right for itself, huh?
You are an alien spy sent down by your world to prepare an invasion of Atlantis.
I am not an alien spy sent down by my world to prepare an invasion of Atlantis.
I am the law here in Atlantis. You will confess the truth to me, and our world's rule...
Call for more smoke, please.
Confess,
No.
Come on, uh-huh. You look great. He looks great, doesn't he?
He does look great.
Okay.
Come on.
You owe me a big favor, Nelson. Shut up, Crow, and don't look at my butt. Can you just get on with this, please?
Okay, McCambot, just like we practiced at my wild Irish Ireland.
Or in the Gaelic, Aaron Gobralis.
Crow, don't start. Come on.
Sorry.
Here we go.
Oh, Kathy, my wild Irish lassie, you're not just an island to me.
Thank you.
With your sparkling green eyes and skin alabaster, you've stolen my heart, you see.
Aww. Oh, Kathy, who squeaks with the voice of an angel, I don't think you're so big a bone.
Good.
I'd like to come over and roll in your clover and kiss your Blarney Stone heart.
Come on, no improvising.
Sorry, I was just going with my feelings, you big mush.
Let's just skip to the chorus.
Okay.
Kathy, Kathy, my soprano lassie, I'll adore you till the end of time.
It's a little predictable, isn't it, Nelson?
Come on, just do your part.
Okay. Oh.
No, in the voice.
Oh, Mikey, it's you that I likey. You're a bitch in green. With those baby blue things and the stuff that you wear. And your shoes are really choice. Sorry.
Mike, it's me, Tom. Mike, Tom here. Mike, Tom, stop. Mike, the chorus.
What?
The chorus, please.
Kathy, Kathy, you made me daffy. I will love you till the end of time.
Oh, Kathy, compact and delicious, young Kathy, 'tis only for you that I pine. I'll make all of your enemies die for their sins, and I'll love you till movie sign.
It is movie sign. Let's go.
Lovely.
Just like you already found. And I lost my head.
Oh, forget it. What's a year with no word?
Ooh. I know I hurt you.
No, you don't.
Does she realize how incredibly Australian I am?
She must be going to visit William Burroughs.
You know, eventually Atlantis is going to have to shift to a service economy.
Yeah.
I'm thinking.
One night in Bangkok makes a hard man humble.
I gotta wait until tomorrow to file my claim.
Fly my clam?
So I figure I'll help you look for your dad.
Dad?
Jeez, thanks, Gus.
I'm only doing it so as I can get rid of you.
Right.
You're a pain in the neck and you're cramping my style.
Boy.
Come on, let's get something to eat.
Boy.
You aliens eat, don't you?
Dude, I'm starving.
Divorce, bankruptcy, harassed by creditors.
I gotta figure out a way to.
Welcome to the Renaissance Festival.
Don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't.
Looks like Ballet Trocadero.
Bet you you've never been to a place like this before.
Well, Chili's gets pretty nuts.
Let me tell you about our specials.
Take your order now.
How special?
What do you want?
You can't read the special.
Make it two. Coming right down.
Looks like a Peter Greenaway set.
Who knows?
Tina Turner demands a table.
Yes, I want that table over there. Yes, that one, do you see? Yes. Thank you.
Any ideas on how to find my dad?
We look for him?
Yeah, no, not yet. I don't think too well on an empty stomach.
He's using a mouse pad for a napkin.
Hey, it's Candy Slice. Yes,
things are really weird here.
Not like the service world, huh?
Oh, good one.
Mm-hmm. Right, the food's here.
I specifically said no bacon on my worm sandwich.
Yeah.
Pumpernickel.
You don't eat that, are you?
Hey, watch.
Screaming worms?
Very Australian.
I guess I don't need to see the dessert tray.
My dad's a professor, Gus. Mm-hmm. And I bet he'd really like to study you.
Hey! Think I know someone to help you out?
You do?
Yeah, stay put. I gotta use a phone.
Oh, that's great, Gus.
He's sticking her with the check.
The farmer in the dell. The farmer in the dell. I'm shy.
Sarah, give me a mouth pilot.
Kathy Smith, no!
Mm. Oh. Did I just hear a syringe? Mm.
So big bone 30 cc's ought to do it.
She's deflating.
Now see, this is irresponsible. They're encouraging people to go out and drug Kathy Ireland.
Now let's go burn down the Chelsea Hotel.
I'd like the number for Professor Ovid Galba, please.
Hmm? I can take you to your dad. Come with me.
I'm looking for my dad.
Well, do you have a last known address?
I'm sorry, I can't give up that information, sir.
Live the good life in the off-world colonies.
Oh, I think they're in Funky Town.
Funky Town.
Tonight, Sam Giancana sings Paiachi.
Tonight, we have a lineup of
Archie Rice. Oh, I thought we were beyond Thunderdome.
Yeah, me too.
And only one walks out.
Now batting, Kirby Puckett!
You can't have any pudding until you eat your meat! How could you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat?
Wow, evening at the Improv's really changed.
Hey, worms, get your ice cold worms. Get them while they're alive.
Blood Fist 9, The Reckoning.
This is where all those new wave bands went when the wave was over. Mm.
That guy should not wear horizontal stripes. No. I'm sorry.
Oh, and just where am I supposed to set my coleslaw now?
Your T-zone is a mess.
What is it, Shank?
That's what he says.
I can see that.
Hey.
I want to know why you had brought her here to me. To Mambino, the boss of bosses.
Yeah.
I overheard her talking, Mambino. She claims to be an...
Speak, Shank. Who did the girl claim to be?
An actress.
An alien? There's no such thing.
She needs to perfect her closed mouth smile.
Yeah.
I'll take her bones elsewhere.
Did this goofy on us?
I never said I wasn't interested.
I implied it, sure.
I could always use another dark girl with big bones.
Wasn't he on Golden Girls?
Mm, all of
she'll
them.
Cost you 500 shiny ones. Pay her 400 shiny ones. 400 shiny ones. Don't push your luck, Shaq.
Yeah.
Oh. All right, just a sec. Let me get that out of the way. Ah!
Oh, my hinder!
I like me.
All clear.
Yeah. Boy, it doesn't feel like a Tuesday, huh?
No, why?
That's a cover of Tommy.
Cool. I have got information to sell about an alien wrench.
Cheryl, I love your hair.
And for $750 ones.
$750. That's pocket change.
General Rykov.
Just a sec. Just checking your references. I'll be right with you.
Yes.
Hmm.
Hello, Crassus.
Sorry, I can't hear out of this eye.
You want us to arrest another alien?
Alien. Wow, Kathy's not nerdy anymore.
No.
She doesn't do much, does she?
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Hey, it's the band Rush.
I don't trust Shaq. I have to hide the girl somewhere.
You got room at your place, Gary?
Ooh. Maybe in my bed.
Kathy Ireland gets treated like a barge full of medical waste in this movie.
I'm a bee. Boss.
Yeah, hey, boss of bosses. I might want to blot your lipstick.
Why?
Because they buy aliens.
Alien? You think I'm an alien?
Some people just click, you know?
All right.
Let's dance.
Let's get ready to move the mountain.
And someone get me an eyelash curler.
Boss! Over to the left a little.
You should have picked a better place to be a street comic.
I'm looking for a girl with big bones.
Yeah, who isn't, buddy?
You represent the Lollipop Guild? Oh, I'll catch you later.
Well, nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life.
Whew, it's a Theater de la June Lune production. Ooh.
I've lost my accent. Anyone seen it? Accent about this big. Okay, good.
Ah, general admission bites.
Boy, a team starts doing well and place just fills up, eh?
Yeah.
I heard you was dead.
I'm looking for a girl with big bones.
Where did I see them?
Woohoo! Doug Henning goes undercover, underground.
Come on,
face your bet. Well, there's the girl with the big bones. She's with the guy with the small bones.
And the Danny DeVito entourage arrives.
Rough clowns out in the street. I want to bite and kiss you.
Gymkhana.
Joe Montana.
Sweetheart showing some spunk.
I hate
big
spunk.
Big confidence from an alien. Who walks like a troll, dresses like a worm, ooh, and has a voice that gives everyone a headache.
Are you my
I
boyfriend?
Like your voice, Bambino. Oh.
Paul Westerberg to the rescue.
Hey.
Edwin. God.
You look terrible in plaid.
I thought you was dead.
Oh, I'm back.
And more Australian than ever.
We never did anything for anyone.
But you are the wind beneath my wings.
Too selfish to be a hero.
Yeah.
Steve?
Joel Grey in Death Cabaret 5.
Before I make you wish you stayed dead.
But you see, I was never dead in the first place.
No, now he's got clown white all over his hands.
Or he could at least style his eyelashes.
Cornrow.
Here, hit me with this.
It's armed with a Lady Thuringer.
This feels really good in my hand. It's firm, but it gives.
Are we in an action sequence?
No.
I was just sitting there waiting for you when a woman
wears
too much makeup.
All right. There's no time.
Let's look up his pant leg.
Huh?
Hey, that's weird.
Oh, sorry.
Is he poop deck pappy or something?
Whoa! That would make your shamrock shake. Oh.
Let me get my shillelagh.
They find you. They could kill you.
Oh, by the way, I saw your butt.
You gotta go, understand?
Not without my dad, Gus.
Well, and here he is now.
Whatever may occur, I will find you.
Wow, a lot of loose lumber there in Atlantis.
So, why is it that the action sequences slow this movie down?
It hurts to be pretty.
She could really use a slip so Atlanteans don't see her naughty bits.
I need camp off and meat.
Where's the food court?
Oh, gee, it's Susan. If she sees me in her dress, she'll kill me.
You know, another nice thing about Atlantis? It's all under one roof. You can just spend the whole day there.
Yeah.
She's got a tail. She does.
Ooh. I smell patchouli. Whoa, Poopy!
Can I see the projectionist, please?
Do not go until the police have cleared you. Have a smart ID ready.
No.
Middle distance runner Susie Hamilton.
Hey, stop!
Okay.
Hold it. I think you're going to like this picture.
Love that guy.
Good idea.
I'll move the patch to the other eye.
If Shank fails us.
Special Agent Shank.
I think I know how to find one to seduce.
Giving her the hairy eyeball.
Lotto.
Lotto, General.
Hello, and what do you think of the film?
Attention, shoppers. The store will be closing in 10 minutes.
I bet Atlantis has extended hours, though. You know, this guy risks overexposure.
Lots of lotto money will be yours.
Big eyes, Kathy.
You will be rich beyond your wildest.
It's like the Mrs. Khrushchev Club here.
Is that right, Mina?
She's out there, somewhere, anywhere. She could be standing right next to you.
And the rules are here. Simple. I'm wild.
All right, make a wish.
Oh, and it's a scrum for Kathy.
Excuse me.
Easy to play, love. Just find the big bone girl. Capture.
Hello, citizen.
Whoa, and here comes Kid Creole in hot pursuit.
Juliet! Achoo!
Of course, it's very late. It's from Lumeria.
It's Janet Jackson's stomach standing.
But of course, on you, it looks absolutely. Smash it!
No, Bronson Pinchot.
All right. Well, rusted our ones all charge.
I hate that structure store.
This is worth my Walkman and my. Sky.
She walks like Jim McMahon.
I don't care.
In disgrace, the Franklin Mint.
She's a regular Sunny Spoon.
Wow, she's screaming her way to safety.
Don't know the lights chasing after her!
Oh, pardon me. You hurt my shoulder. Look at that, it's all good.
Hey. Hello, babe.
Big bopper.
He's threatening her with a puzzle piece.
That was real cute back there, sweetheart.
Oh, not the earwax. Oh.
Go ahead. Scream all you want.
But eat all you scream.
Let me hear it.
Hey, I'm Woody Harrelson, aren't I?
You ain't worth nothing to nobody.
Speaking of worth nothing.
Hello? Anyone know what happened?
No, but it was very tense.
Mm-hmm. You're kind of big bone for a troll, aren't you?
I'm not really a troll.
Yeah, right. Neither am I.
Well, you're not.
Who are you?
I'm charming, as in style, good looks, and panache. Look, I know you want me to sweep you off your feet. Love you till I die.
I want you to get off my foot.
I ain't got the time right now. I'm on my way to rob.
Boy, you really like blue cheese, don't you?
You know, borrow some funds. And that gweeb back there has made me late.
But I...
Look, I know it's disappointing, but,
I'm not Mark Hamill.
There'll be another time. Another place.
Wait!
I'm not the least attracted to you!
I'm lost. Some people are after me. Could you please help me out? I know it's a lot to ask.
James.
I told you, I'm busy.
Hey, Count Chocula, wait. Clear the shot, will ya?
I'm really in trouble. Bad trouble.
Batter up!
Yes, may I help you? Ah, yes, I see.
She's gonna Ralph!
Oh. Okay, maybe I might help you. It's only because I'm a sucker for big bone dolls in trouble now. Tell me your problems and I'll decide if I've got the time.
Well, I started when I was 10 years
old. Wait a
second. What?
Is that really your voice?
Jeez.
Come on.
I'd slap this movie if I could.
I gotta play my Kathy Ireland books on tape sometimes.
No, that you've gone through
maybe they'll run into Spinal Tap
there. I mean, he seems like a selfish pebblehead who didn't care about anybody except himself.
I used to think so.
Oh, and now you like him.
I think I understand him a little.
Hey, you just lapped yourself.
You know, it's still a lot to go through for someone who may not want to see you.
She's walking like Sherman Hemsley.
Shapeshifter.
Very unusual girl, Wanda. And I mean more than because your voice is so strange.
What exactly is wrong with my voice?
Pretty.
Come on, wow. The saloon's this way.
Heckraiser, part two.
His face?
Tonight, kid, something really scary.
Oh, he shouldn't fight in his headgear.
Oh, suddenly it's the end of Highlander.
The series or the
one
first
or
one or the
any of
them?
Who
cares?
Oh.
Oh, God. Oh.
Oh, what are you using this floor? It's great. I can see myself. I...
What the?
There can be only one.
Nobody beats Midas. Nobody.
Hey, bada-bada, hey, she's a looker, hey.
Not now, honey. Daddy's killing. Please.
A double murder is waiting for you. Two calorie quest.
Go tell Frankenberry. Yeah.
Wait for it.
So, lunch?
Guess I showed him, huh?
You sure did. What?
Look, Wanda.
I'm adamant.
I don't know if you're an alien or what, but I do believe you're here to find your father.
Hey! I know where a father is!
Okay. For whatever reason, the city's out to get you, so you gotta get out of here before it's too late for even me to save you.
Do you mean me?
Oh, that's just the other plot.
You get going. I'll hold him off. It'll be easier with you gone.
It usually
you
is.
I have to do something I don't want you to see.
What, Charmin?
Never mind.
Just squeeze me.
Rourke's saloon is nearby, just up that alley. Hide there and I'll meet you if I can.
My water just broke.
Will I ever see you again?
You never know, Wanda.
But the problems of 2 second rate actors don't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy underworld.
Crazy. Another place. Now go on, get out of here.
You taste like goat cheese pizza.
Bye, Charmin.
We'll always have Bathalus.
Man, you can see right up her skirt.
Another time. Another place.
Now, who's my love interest? Is it the Australian guy? Oh, I know Mark Singer's gonna be in this movie.
Once again, here is the girl's image. Today, Wanda Sexton.
Oh, that's my flight!
You can see how easy it is. She is the spot. So find Wanda and win! Your government corporation.
Well,
I guess sometimes it's just fun to sit and people watch.
Yeah, that's another great thing about the underworld. You can just sit and watch people.
Shut him up. Please. Look, Eddie Van Halen.
There she is.
Now, you can tell she's British by her teeth.
General Rycon.
Even if I am big bone, what's so wrong with that? It doesn't make me a bad person, does it?
So, what, the movie just take a break?
So.
Hello?
Oh, at least she's portable.
No screaming in the basement, kids.
Rio.
How come these vehicles never work when they're supposed to?
He's arm wrestling no one then.
Where is the girl?
Me.
Hi, Gus!
I wonder.
Hey, we're on our way to the 18th D.
Bloody hell. She's been arrested.
Mike, reach under the desk.
Yeah,
Mike,
yeah.
Right under there.
Wow, it sounds important.
Oh, it is, Mike. That's because it's the Kathy Ireland Fabulous Range of Emotions Acting Guessing Game by Hasbro.
Bro. Let's play. The first photo, Mike, portrays Kathy in a life-transforming crisis. Mike, she's just been informed by Native Runner that her beloved long-lost explorer slash father
is dead.
Dead!
She is alone, abandoned, bereft, Beorphin, Beelzebub, Beorther, whatever.
And her face displays, this is for 50 points, Mr. Mike
hold
Nelson.
Hold on. Do I have the game right here, you little monkeys? I'm supposed to guess Kathy Ireland's emotion, huh? All right, I'll say soul-wrenching sadness mixed with horror in the face of the void.
And the answer is...
You gotta flip that thing there.
Oh, this?
And the answer is...
Dull surprise!
So you're wrong, Mr. Nelson. You're 200 points in the hole, Mike, as we move into the lightning round. Round.
That's right. Begin here, Mike. Kathy decides to transform her life. Her emotion?
Churchillian determination.
Dull surprise! Next! Here, Kathy has fallen several hundred feet into a hole! Promotion!
Shock and horror!
Dull surprise! All right, here, Kathy yanks a golf cart onto herself!
Wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute. How many more cards do we... Hey, can you wait a minute? How many more cards do we have?
60 or 70?
That's all. All right, well, we better get started. I'm going to say dull surprise.
Dull surprise.
Dull surprise.
Yes,
dull surprise. Dull surprise, dull surprise, dull surprise, dull surprise, dull surprise. Boy, I'm really making up the points. Dull surprise, dull surprise. We'll be right back. Dull surprise, dull surprise.
I believe the aliens are spies.
Dull surprise.
Ah, yeah.
Very good. Very good, Mike.
We must mobilize for war. We must launch a massive retaliation.
You're overreacting, General.
They're here to enslave us.
Excuse me. Sorry. Didn't know this was a read-through. I'm sorry.
I must agree with Consul Crassus that the aliens are here by accident.
Whoa, anybody know how to turn this thing off?
What do you suggest we do, Crassus?
Since the aliens arrived here accidentally, Your Lordship, as you most shrewdly observed...
So maybe you could dress for the meeting.
I suggest we help them return to the surface world.
Your pantyhose are on too tight, Crassus.
I beg your pardon, Brightwell.
Let the aliens free.
Win cash prizes.
I, for one, do not want to be reclassified as a troll.
We will release them only if they agree not to reveal our existence to their world, for no one else is to come down.
See, I'm a trained actor.
We have no choice but to trust them.
Trust aliens!
Hey, they're guest workers.
Your Lordship, you cannot possibly listen to Crassus. You know he's got those odd tendencies.
Oh, Poopy.
And we've all been discussing the fact that he dyes his hair.
The general aside, Your Lordship, we are not murderers.
Sir, actually, we are.
Bring me the aliens. I'll first speak to Wanda, then decide whether to free them or terminate.
Coming around again. Oh, and by the way, could someone get me a bucket? I'm feeling queasy.
In Captain Ron's boat?
Oh, never say that again. It's open!
Why didn't I just get a duplicate of that key?
Your Lordship.
Yo.
This is the wonder.
Come here, child. Come closer.
Patti LaBelle as Amadeus.
So you are the wonder.
Yes. I'm Wanda Sigmundson.
Why are you here?
Pass.
Where do you buy a token around here for crying out loud?
You know, actually, the transit system in Atlantis is very efficient.
Shut up!
And was patterned after the metro in Paris, or le metro in French.
Shut up.
What's going to happen to her? Lord Ova is trying to decide whether to release you and your daughter, or to terminate your lives.
Oh.
Well, how does it look?
Grumpy, but professional.
There. Oh, everything depends on Wanda.
Wanda. Wanda who?
Here to hurt your world.
Bogus.
I just want to find this one. And that's why I'm here. And for no other reason, sir.
Oh, please.
Wanda, got a nice big thermos of coffee here for you.
I'm Wanda Sack Newsom.
Don't wear it out, Newsom.
A waitress from LA who should have never come here.
Here it comes.
I just really want to go home now.
Hey!
What? Oh!
They are going to make brown-eyed trolls out of us!
Us?
Oh, shut up, Rykov.
Zing.
Come on, say it. Here say it. Comes. Here it comes.
Daddy?
Yeah.
I wanna.
He's dead.
Primary.
Now, see, this is what happens when you try to find your birth parents.
Yep, yep. Be home early!
Oh. What are you doing?
Papa, don't preach.
No, he's my dad!
Oh.
So you're Wanda's dad?
Yes, I am.
Well, she's gone through a lot of trouble to find you. Why, Ricky is on the way out.
How long have you been seeing him?
Oh, how's your mother?
Dead?
Oh.
Why did you come looking for me, Wanda?
You're my dad.
I see. And you can prove that.
I'm sorry, Dad.
It doesn't matter now.
You have more than I deserve.
Yeah.
Ew. What is that? Gumshine.
This is why we gotta bounce!
Well, then bounce it is. Boing, 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 boing.
Looks like Gracie Allen is buried there.
What?
It's a government house, huh? Oh, nice.
Did you forget something? Do you have any idea how remarkable this is?
They're what? Renting.
It's a building. No, it's not. This is a spacecraft. Crashed here 10 millennia ago.
Yeah, right, Pop.
From outer space. Outer space, come on.
Old man, toys in the attic, you know.
Is the tracking system working?
I know where they're headed now, General. I'll direct you from here by remote.
Did you want aisle or window?
So, Crassus, I was right about the aliens being spies.
Oh, just do your job, Rykov. Kill the girl and her father.
Rykov and Crassus.
And then I'll come back for you.
I heard that.
Whoa, lower than I thought.
Unbelievable, Guten, you've actually made it.
It's Clandintu.
Who is he?
He's only the bestest dad in the whole widest world.
The aliens are approaching the outskirts of the city.
Oh, yeah.
Dad exit 58.
Intercept at 5.34.
Driver, head for the outskirts of the city.
And don't take the freeway. It's all torn up.
Actually, the Atlanteans are very supportive of referendum bond issue, so the highways would be...
Shut up!
The general's vehicle has turned for the outskirts, sir.
Follow the general. Just don't lose her.
And pass me a sherry.
Professor Sagnusum, I have to disagree with you. Sure. According to my data, the incline of the surface world has changed.
Robert Fulghum thinks he knows everything.
Making the eastern regions the mouth of the center of the world.
I don't doubt your knowledge, Professor, but I've spent my life studying and searching for the center of the earth, and I obviously did find it, and it wasn't in this direction.
He's using someone's feet to steer.
I have all the equipment you need for your ascension to the surface of the world.
Won't I'm a werewolf?
Either my way or no way.
She's a maniac, man.
Walk drug.
Ooh. Oh, Mrs. Lockhorn.
Walk.
We'll see, honey.
It's straight on ahead, Guten. And don't scratch my worm wagon.
I bet in Atlantis, salt is really cheap.
Huh? Cheap everywhere.
Dad, can I have a raise in my allowance?
We now return to the big yogurt machine.
So it's not really a bottomless pit, it's a topless hole.
Pretty much.
End of the journey, I ain't going home!
Bottom of the world, Ma!
It's pretty impressive, isn't it? It's magnificent.
He's the best.
Thank you.
Ah, well, what a beautiful day.
According to my calculations,
we'll never
my
work again.
Would have blasted me right up to the circus.
My God, why didn't you go?
I wanted to stay home and watch the game.
Of my work, and he shut me down. I was ruined and tossed out of the university.
Oh. Ah, not your nose.
I was thrown out of the university too, but I wouldn't let that stop me.
Yes, yes. Some of us give up our dreams more easily than others, Professor.
I dreamed of being a ballerina, but it was too impractical.
Here's the difference, Professor. Between giving up and leaving something unfinished.
Here's your inner black.
You know, I never finished anything in my life.
Not even my Australian accent classes.
Time I did.
Hey, he's going to the bathroom.
To
What's wrong?
If she'll take me.
Oh, that one really white lady.
She'll make you richer than any mine, Gus.
I'm a scientist.
Wanda.
Say goodbye to your little friend. It's time for dinner.
Goodbye, big character.
Thanks for everything, Gus.
It's time to go.
No one's going anywhere.
Till you clean up your rooms.
You blew the deal when you tried to escape.
Yes, you blew the deal. Yes, yes, yes.
The deal.
The deal.
Now we have orders to execute you.
Well, just so you don't kill me.
I thought you wanted us to
leave. Hey, what's going on here?
I'm sorry, Professor.
That's okay. Ooh, dropped.
You saw nothing. Take the general away.
Whoa! Bitch and left hook, Crassus!
Just leave!
Quickly, Professor. I think she's gonna be a little upset when she wakes up.
I'm joking in the form of understatement. I can do that. I'm an actor.
Don't you get into trouble for this? It's a small price to pay. Now move quickly.
Hold on tight to one another.
Get into the cyclonic cooking thing!
I love you, honey.
Next time, can we fly first class?
Anything happening yet?
Remember our deal, Professor. Not a word to
so
anyone.
So long, suckers.
We don't exist.
Mini Pearl?
Howdy!
It's a really weird dream.
That I was in a Golden Globus film.
I went to Africa.
With Shaft.
I fell down a bottomless pit to the center of the earth. Hmm. And I ended up in a city called Atlantis.
I was really annoying there, too.
I found Dad. Pretty weird, huh?
Hi, honey.
I'm home.
How are you?
Oh, Daddy, it wasn't a dream.
Overran you there, sorry.
Take you out and you can tell me all about Africa.
How about you bite me twice?
I still have the same hair, same voice.
It doesn't matter.
Believe me, it doesn't matter.
You changed.
Yeah, I have.
What I wouldn't give for all.
Oh, hi.
What happened to her in Africa?
She grew up.
Men can't resist women who fly coach to Africa.
Lorenzo Lamas is renegade.
She's had knee surgery.
Excuse me. I was wondering if you could help me out. I'm a stranger around here. Another time. Another place.
Sorry, doesn't ring a bell.
Crazy.
Crazy? What the hell does that mean?
Crazy? Oh, that's a really generous helping of gums we're getting there.
Oh, yeah. Smiling like a baleen whale.
She's filtering krill through those teeth.
She lived happily ever after. If you call doing an occasional guest shot on Down the Shore living happily ever after. I wouldn't.
Oh, Golden Globus. They produced Lonely People with Jill Clayburgh and Barbara Hershey. Did you see that, Mike?
Well, no, Crow, I didn't see that because, well, I'm a guy.
Oh. Well, really, yeah. Well, you know, I know you couldn't see it because you were watching Beaches for the 100th time.
Ouch. Reports of an alien escape to the surface of the world.
What? Did that have any relevance? What was that about?
Who cares? Hey, Crow, that video store call, they have that copy of Men Don't Leave they've been saving for you.
To remind citizens of Atlantis that there is no such thing as a surface world. Rumors of the actual existence of aliens are wrong, misleading, and counterproductive to the future of our great city-state.
So that's irony, huh?
Yeah,
oh, let me
sure
tell you.
Is. Yep.
They say, Mike, the video store called and said your copy of The Lemon Sisters is way overdue. Oh.
Thinks they may have had contact with an alien. Female or older male should report immediately to General Rykov at Government House. There is a reward.
Me. Pretty funny, hey, guys?
Yeah, great, Tom. Hey, Crow, how's your new deluxe collector's edition of For the Boys holding up?
Oh, you...
Finally,
you
they shredded once and for all. Aliens do not exist. The surface world does not exist. And Wanda Sacknussemm is a mere figment of your imagination.
Cool. The theme song. Hey, look, Paula, great batch. Look, guys, great batch. That's really, really...
Yeah, really funny, Servo. Let's say, Mike, how's your exclusive limited laser disc edition of Yentl?
Guys, guys, cut it out. Let's just say you're both into really femmy movies and leave it at that, okay?
Hey. Yeah, you know, that's a good point, Tom. By the way, could you do me a favor and not leave your copy of Mystic Pizza, the director's cut, lying around?
Yeah, Tom, and keep your platinum edition of The Four Seasons in your own room.
Oh, sure, Crow, no problem. As long as I don't have to trip over Places in the Heart and the rest of your complete Sally Field collection.
That's a good one, Tom, good one.
I wouldn't talk Mrs. Nelson. I saw you take Steel Magnolias off of Crow's Sally Field shelf.
Yeah, well, I know you own the autographed script of The Goodbye Girl.
Whoa! Zing!
Hey, okay, well, I'm thinking of my next total put-down of you guys. Let's talk about Kathy Ireland.
Yeah, let's talk about Kathy Ireland.
Let's talk about Kathy Ireland, too.
Come on,
Kathy
even if she isn't a great actress, you've got to admit, the camera loves her.
No, I wouldn't say that the camera loves her. I think it's more like she and the camera are just like good pals, friends, you know?
Yeah, I mean, she and the camera go out and have a coffee, maybe shop now and then, you know? I don't think the camera loves her.
No commitment or anything.
Well, no, I think the camera can, she and the camera confide in each other, uh-huh. You know, they call uh-huh. each other, talk to each other on the phone all the time.
Yeah, but that's not love, Nelson. As a matter of fact, I don't think you even know what love is.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, yeah. You know, I'd lecture you on love, little man, but I know you want to get back to your novelization of Late for Dinner.
Oh, boy, that knocked me right out. I'm out. I fold, guys. It's too hard for me.
Great, Nelson. Aren't you due at the Walker for that special screening of 6 weeks?
Oh, bingo. Good one there.
No, I went there, and there's a little sign saying it was canceled because you and your pals were there for the cousins seminar.
Whoa, that one can leave a scar. He's crying, Mike.
Yep, I got him.
You got him. Zinged him.
Yeah, Mike. Well, you set your alarm for 3 a.m. so you watch Irreconcilable Differences. Advantage Mac and Crow.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Well, when I got up to watch it, you were there crying over the end of Don't Tell Her It's Me.
Yeah, well, you started a support group because you were so traumatized by dying young.
Ooh. Oh, that's Campbell Scott, right?
Ooh, I wouldn't know.
That's tough. Bring it back.
Okay. Well, your dream is to open a theater so you can have midnight showings of Stella.
Yeah, well, you want to start a Herb Ross Film Festival.
Okay, yeah, well, you paid thousands of dollars for the lobby cards of Always.
Yeah, well, you bought some of the costumes from Not Without My Daughter.
Oh, standing eight count. Go to your corners.
Okay.
And resume.
All right. You called your aunt to go see Mermaids.
You rented a safe deposit box to keep your treasured copy of Savannah Smiles.
Savannah Smiles, cute little girl. Yep. Okay, well, you started a fund drive for a monument for ice castles.
Yeah? You want a piece of me? Yeah? You sleep with a copy of Madame Suzatska under your pillow every night, smart boy.
Wait, Madame Suzatska? Mm. I challenge. Servo, let's get a ruling on that.
Madame Suzatska. Shirley MacLaine, piano teacher, teaches young boy. Well,
yep.
I'm going to allow it. But careful there, Crow. Oh, careful on these ones, okay?
Come on. What do you... Give me your best.
Wait.
What do you got?
Whose turn is it?
It's Crow's turn since you challenged and lost.
Oh, okay, it's my turn again.
Crow's turn, yep.
Let's
Five,
see here.
Four,
come on,
three,
come on, come on.
Two.
You throw parties where everyone has to dress like a character from Fried Green Tomatoes.
Okay.
I'm bad.
Running low.
You quote freely from Rich and Famous.
There you go.
Draw?
Okay, it's a draw.
So, guys, how many tens have you seen Forever Young?
You know, watching this movie was like watching a really bad movie.
Oh, you can say that again with the
hey! Hey! You know, I think we've said everything we can say about this movie.
Too true, too yep. true.
Yep, so how about a letter?
Hey, great idea.
Why don't we put that up on Still Store, Cambach? This one comes from Matt Zamora.
How are things in Matt Zamora?
Please, sorry. Come on. Crow, how come your head never turns in front of the movie? That's him asking. And when it does turn, it turns right back the other way. How come Tom Servo doesn't have any arms that move? And why doesn't Tom Servo, one word on Tom Servo, have any eyes? Are those slinkies on Tom Servo's arms? Why does J-I-P-C-Y Gypsy have a flashlight on her head? And why doesn't Gypsy have eyes? And does she, Tom Servo, see? Why does Tom Servo have a bubble gum?
Who do you work for, man?
Why don't you ever show the other robot? Did he blow a fuse?
And the answers are...
Just cause, and no it doesn't.
As for me, just cause, and we just do, and just cause.
What do you think, sir?
125,448.25 $125,448.50.
Take this, Doobie Brothers.
Frank, what's the number for 411?
411. Oh, look what you made me do. Now I gotta start all over again.